Thank you everyone for joining us. I am from Deaf and Envision School and I am not at the post of CEO, I am just looking as a management committee, and CEO is the highest post. My father is currently as a is in post of CEO. So no problem, ma'am, it's okay. So today I'll introduce with some culture of deaf community, and before starting ISL workshop, sign language workshop, we all should know why deaf community, why sign language, and what their demands are, why they are not in the mainstreams as we are, why they are not yet in public sectors and private jobs and government jobs as we are working. So their first demand is Indian sign language. From many past years, sign language was not termed as a good symbol. Doctors and many NGOs were in the mode of taking grants, taking donations to make operations and go for machines, so telling them that they can speak. But unfortunately, in 100 people, if you take 100 deaf community, only one or two survives in a community, because 98% of the times so their parents cannot afford the services of the machines, and at the end the machines itself destroys inside the brain, and they are termed as dumb. So here we go, that before like 2014 or 2016, these students were termed as a deaf and dumb. So they protested against that, we are not dumb. They become dumb because of us, because of doctors, because of some greedy organizations. So the sign language is primary mode of communication within deaf communities. They can speak with their friends, families, or they can communicate what they want to communicate. In India yet, in India only 30 to 40% of deaf community or deaf individuals knows about sign language. Rest are unaware because of lack of educations, lack of organizations, and lack of teachers. Deaf individuals in India often identify strongly with their community, emphasizing shared experience, values, social connections. They view deafness not as disability. as I told, there are many organizations making deaf as a source of income. They make them make achar, papad and embroideries items and put a banner over stalls, Divyang Jang Dwara Nirbit Achar Papad Kharide. These are termed as weakness. Why Divyang Jan Dwara Nirmit? Why not some brands? Why we are not training them as a brand ambassadors? Why we are forcing that they are disabled, please purchase them? Education and accessibility. How many of you know how many institute of deaf in Kanpur itself are currently running? Yes, ma'am. That okay. Okay. And okay, okay. And second organization, anyone? Deaf and Envisioned School in Bithur, Jyoti Badir Vidyalaya. Okay. So, in overall UP, we have minimum, which are running since last for 20-30 years, around 30 schools only. And in India, total population of deafs are 18 crores and 800 schools are running, in which only 100 to 200 schools are providing them interpreters, sign language trainings and skill development programs. Rest all our schools are only focusing on taking up the grants, taking up the donations in the name of disabilities. So, during the session you all get to know that they are not disabled, they are skilled, they are equally what we are. Okay. Organization advocacy. Now, there are two types of organizations running in India who fought for their rights, fought for whatever they are facing problems, that are NAD and AIFD. What challenges are deaf community facing? Anyone know what kind of challenges might they face? What kind of challenges, anyone? The first challenges begins from its their homes only. Say ghar pe agar koi problems ho rahi hai, ladai jhagda ho raha hai, baatein ho rahi hain, and they are not able to understand what kind of talks they are doing. They are frustrated inside them only. वो अंदर ही अंदर अपने आप में घुटते रहते हैं. वो अगर पूछ भी लेते हैं कि क्या हुआ है, तो दो ढाई घंटे की जो बात हुई है वो दो मिनट में उनको बताई जाती, ऐसा ऐसा बात हुई थी. यस यस बाय द टाइम यस Yes, true. Problem is much bigger than we think. Yes. Much bigger than we think. The first awareness begins from its home only. आपके parents को ही and वो करना पड़ेगा. हमारे school में कुछ admissions आते हैं 15-16 years में, वो आ रहा है और उसने आज तक education ली नहीं है. बिकॉज उनके यहाँ पे ये पता ही नहीं है कि इसके लिए एजुकेशन डेवलप हुई है. 15-16 साल उस बंदे के निकल गए. तो वो एक मेजर प्रॉब्लम्स है, वो चैलेंजेस आते हैं. दूसरा चैलेंजेस आता है एजुकेशन सिस्टम. इनके लिए कोई अलग से बोर्ड नहीं है. यूपी बोर्ड, सीबीएसई, आईसीएसई, सेम बोर्ड्स ये इनके लिए बने गए हैं. यूपी बोर्ड में हमारे बच्चे जाते हैं, सेम लोगों के साथ कम्पीट करते हैं एंड दे ट्राई टू गेट 70-80%. Our highest was last, this year was 82% in class 12th. Deaf arts and culture. Now, you might have seen that in sign language the movies are coming, like Bhag Milka Bhag, Kashmir 370, Article 370. So, in deaf and art and culture, there are many artists and models are coming up who are deaf, who are promoting deaf culture, who are telling other deaf that you are no other than anyone. RBW Act was established in 2016. You all must be aware of RBWD Act. Do I need to explain about that? No. Okay, so RPWD Act 2016 is for all the disability communities. If someone is ignoring, let's take an example, if some disabled person or a deaf person goes to a police station and want to file an FIR and police officer is not filing an FIR, so simply he can go to the according to RPWD Act, he can file a case, and RPWD Act is so powerful as POSCO Act. Social media and technologies. I'll tell you my story. When I was around 8 to 7 years, then there was Nokia phone button wala hota tha. To hostel mein phone aate the parents ke ki bachchon se baat kara do. And us time pe phone wo bachcha to wahan se mummy pooch rahi kya khaya, kaise ho, kya gaya. And yahan se bachcha samajh nahi pa raha, wo kar raha hai. So that connection, that barrier social media have turned out. So abhi bacche kahin pe bhi hote hain, apna WhatsApp pe video call, they are making vlogs. So jo connectivity thi wo social media ne aake ab tod di hai. So social media ne as a platform provide kiya hai jo logon tak pahunch raha hai, logon ko connectivity bana raha hai. Aaj yahan se baith ke hum log national level competition organize kar rahe hain, hamare bacche Bihar ja rahe hain all through social media ki WhatsApp pe video call kiya, main yahan pe aa gaya sir, kahan pe aana hai. So we will start with the day one. So the topic will be basic greetings and phrase. And slowly by day 22, you all guys will learn a lot that you can talk to a deaf individual at your own. You don't need an interpreter. Okay. So he's Animesh. He will be looking after you for all the 22 days, and he is deaf. He will be training you. There will be two volunteers for today. Two volunteers are Suyesh and Prabhat. And whenever I will be coming for the doubt class after 3 days, I will be coming and Ronak Yadav will be coming. Okay, thank you guys. इस तरह। Interesting. So whenever you want to clap in between deaf individuals, the clap sign is this, because they can't hear. So their clap sign is this. So any confusion or any doubt? Anyone? This is first time and this is like second time, ok. Can you explain me second time? This, tap this, tap, rotate, tap, rotate, tap. This is ok. So, doubt sign, if you have any doubt and you have to ask, raise the hand and two fingers, doubt. This is the sign of doubt. Doubt again. So any doubt or confusion? You need to make face expressions. When we meet, we say hi and we are very happy, and when someone goes, tend to have that feeling, ok. Sometimes, not much, but sometimes. No, it's not necessary, or it's not necessary, but sometimes in habit, like we interpreters in a habitual way, we tend to speak. If he has some hearing power or okay, like is so. Why we do this? Just remember, you have to be make face expressions also, because meanings badal jaati hain agar aapke face expressions different honge. How? How? Nice to meet you. Nice doubt, sir. Deaf Indian Sign Language has their own grammar, adjectives and rules. Yes, but if we write in English, that will be nice to meet you, and in sign language that will be you nice. So most students like WhatsApp me, like sometimes I confuse ho jata hu kya bolna cha rahe hain, because wo apni sign language mein bol rahe hain, but English wo unke grammars way mein leke mujhe text karte hain. सो यहाँ पे थोड़ा सा ग्रामर अलग रहेगी, इनके साइन लैंग्वेज डिफरेंट रहेंगे. फैमिली लाइक वी स्टे प्रोटेक्टेड इन बिटवीन फैमिली फैमिली एंड साइन. The leader of the family. Mother wears ring nose. Mother wears ring nose. One second. Why mother this? Because she wears ring. Okay. Ring and she is lead. So mother. सिस्टर ब्रदर हमेशा आपके कंधों से कंधे चलते रहते हैं, आपके सपोर्ट में रहते हैं. सो शी इज सिस्टर. बड़ी है या छोटी है? फर्स्ट इज दिस एल्डर और यंगर. सिस्टर का साइन सेम रहेगा बट शी इज एल्डर और शी इज यंगर. या यू कैन दिस और ब्रदर. बड़ा भाई या छोटा भाई? यू हैव टू बी डू फर्स्ट. इज ही यंग एल्डर? यू यू शे अंकल. लेडी लेडी एंड ए या मदर लॉ एल. या यस यस. यस नो. फॉर कजन यू विल नॉट डू दिस. For cousin, it will be like this. See, and to say slow. L L. Do this sign. Take it from the chest. Father. ఈ there is a shortcut for E also, you can do this. Again you are as again, okay. ₹95% there is logic, but 5% there is no logic in sign language. There are two standing lines, we do this H. Two standing lines. No. Yeah, but if you do in slow motion, then they H. We have a chalk. I, and in small letters there is a dot over there, I, dot and I, okay. No, not major difference. Like I was telling, in E, if you don't want to do E, you can do simply E. This is a shortcut in sign language, E. J. Not this. J. Thumb, yeah, and do this, put it like this, now do up, face towards, finger face towards your face, yeah, J. Three fingers, M, N, P, correct. R. R. T. Correct. S. Can you able to imagine S? Ritika ma'am, Z, or you can do this also. It's like for younger kids around 3 to 5 years, we do this. For adults, it's simple Z. Ritika ma'am, deaf individual. We have a deaf individual in between us as a student. You guys able to understand what I asked him and what he answered? So I asked him, where do you belong? He said, from Kanpur. Okay. So where do you belong? Aap aage seekhoge kahan pe hoga. And I asked him, from where do you have your schooling? He said, from normal school. So I'll just have a 2-minute conversation between he and the deaf individuals and see how fast they. IIT Kanpur doesn't have an interpreter, I got to know. So you guys got to know what they talked. Any idea? Please. No, no, no. Yeah, kind of in between, but full. Yeah, the first question was, how did you reach here? What made you to do IIT? And so he told me, after 12th, I did very hard work and I cracked IIT. And then he asked, what is your future goals? So he said, I'll want to be a software engineer. And plan B, so he said, I want to be a designer. Okay, so then he asked, how do you manage classes? There is an interpreter? No, there is no interpreter. I tend to read and cope up with the syllabus. So, claps. It's so easy, na? Sign language.
Can you ask him, like, when the instructor is teaching, does he know lip reading?
No, he not able to read lip reads. He just take down the notes and take the help of YouTube. और प्रोफेसर से कभी कभी पर्सनली वो मिलने जाते हैं तो वहाँ पे भी वो थोड़ा सा डाउट क्लियर कर देते हैं. साइन लैंग्वेज में नहीं क्लियर हो पाता है, बट राइटिंग मेथड्स. Yeah, they can read and write normally.
Thank you, sir.
So, for today it's okay. We'll do a revision on Wednesday. Ritka ma'am, we are meeting on Wednesday, right? We are meeting. So, we'll do a revision and move forward to numbers. Sure, I'll put. Sure. I'll put that.
It is logical.
Okay. No problem. Yeah. I'll try to put images wherever there will be needed, and if there is doubt nahi solve ho pa raha, so I'll make the help of YouTube. We have a special cell in our school for specially designed for sign language, and basically visual representations, how U is forming, how W is forming, and like we used to see Panchtantra Kahaniya, so we have Panchtantra Kahaniya in sign language also. The stories play very, and inside there is a lady interpreting the whole story. So Indian sign language, basically if we know Hindi, English, तो मैं हम visualize कर पाते हैं. अगर कोई बात हमसे कही जा रही है या कोई कहानी बताई जा रही है, हम visualize कर रहे हैं, तो उसको memorize करने की इतनी ज़रूरत नहीं पड़ती है. यहाँ पे जो हमारे साथ student हैं, उनको memorize करने की ज़्यादा ज़रूरत पड़ रही है, क्योंकि वो visualize नहीं कर पा रहे हैं, क्योंकि वो उनकी भाषा में नहीं समझाया जा रहा है. अगर हमारी भाषा में वो चीज़ समझाई जाएगी तो हम लोग विजुलाइज अच्छे से कर पाएंगे. तो हम लोग नए एडमिशन भी आता है 9th में, अगर कोई आ रहा है 10th में आ रहा है, साइन लैंग्वेज नहीं आती है, तो वी फोर्स हिम टू गो फॉर साइन लैंग्वेज क्लासेस फर्स्ट, ताकि अगर क्लास में साइन लैंग्वेज में कोई चीज़ समझाई जा रही है तो वो लैक ना करे.
So
Yeah, they have a special news channel, Ish, ISH. ISH, Ish News Channel. Yes, 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 yes. No, not many news channels I have not seen, but they have a. Yeah, yeah, Indian Sign Language. Indian Sign Language is the same language. There are 10,000 words in dictionary, which was researched by Indian Sign Language Research Institute of Delhi, in India. It is established in Delhi. So they, all the 10,000 words must be similar. So if someone is going to Karnataka, Kerala, or some other places, so there is no language barrier. There, like we have Indian Sign Language. If you go to Britain, they have British Sign Language. If you go to America, they have American Sign Language. Every country has their own sign language. We are lacking behind in sign languages. No, 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 no. No, there are minor differences. Like if. Men. In we are talking about Indian sign languages. There are minor differences. Like we, if there is nine, there is. So they are not in a loop of Indian sign language, which is part of Indian Institute of Research Technology. So I might not consider that they are the part of ISL. कई बच्चे हैं यहाँ पे जिनको अलग अलग डिफरेंट साइन करते हैं, बट वो साइन गलत होते. लाइक पहले रहता था कि डर लग रहा है, ठंडी लग रही है, दोनों को इसी में बोलते थे, बट इंडियन साइन लैंग्वेज में ये डिफरेंशिएट किया गया कि डर लग रहा है, ठंडी लग रही है, तो ये डिफरेंशिएट किया गया. सो जो आप अगर कहीं से भी इंफॉर्मेशन पास ऑन हुई है, तो माइट भी वो उनको साइन इंडियन साइन लैंग्वेज के बारे में वो ना जानते हों, वो अपनी ही जो गैदरिंग है वो अपनी साइन लैंग्वेज क्रिएट करी हो. वो 14 साल अगर बच्चा एजुकेशन लाइन में नहीं गया है, तो अपनी ही वो भाषा डेवलप कर लिया है, जो मम्मी ने सिखाया वो अपनी भाषा डेवलप कर ली है. तो वो एक बैरियर है अभी इंडिया में, वो काफ़ी टाइम लगेगा वो गैप कम होने में. या American language. It's similar like English.
There is certain vocabulary that is common, and then when we get into the nitty gritty, dar lagna, ya thandi lagna. So the way you explained, I think people across borders can understand.
Can, yes, I can understand. But there is not a major differences in. But like you say, British English. And American English. And if you know English, if you go to that place, yes. Any other doubts? Yeah. Yeah. A, E, A, U, U. Uske bhi signs hain. Okay. We have a we had a discussion with the department, and we have inputs in everything, like for you, if you want to talk to the deaf individuals, or if you want to solve the doubts of deaf individuals, at the day 22 you will able to talk to a deaf individuals. But you need to do practice on a regular basis. I am not saying at the day of day 22 you are going to be an interpreter and do the interpretation. You have to do a daily practices with the deaf individuals. You will learn, you get to learn many things from that persons only. Yeah, I'll send the materials, and also we'll be sharing few apps from where you can learn many more things if you want to go in the depth. Yeah, because there are 10,000 and many words we cannot teach in 22 days. In if you want to search some word, you can go and type. You will get to know what sign language that. Yeah, there are many YouTube channels and applications which are working for this. And organizations are also working on this in based on Bangalore. Thank you.